Okay, we are in Karnataka, the land of Nataka, and we are in Hampi. The Hampi is the 15th century, one of the best developed city in the world. And today we are just looking expedition here and just asking some Korean, what do you think about this? Mr. Kang.
I think it's just incredible.
Really?
I cannot believe on Earth this kind of fantastic landscape I can experience.
Wow.
You see all over the stone mountains,
yeah,
and harmonized with the coconut trees and
yeah,
banana trees.
Yeah.
And there is a water.
So yeah,
along the penetrating the city area.
Yeah, yeah.
That is called the Tungubadra River.
Yeah, right.
Hot weather. So it is in the Oriental philosophy.
Uh-huh.
It is a harmonization of five agents.
Wow.
Smoke, wood, you see, coconut trees,
uh-huh,
and fire, uh-huh, the sunshine,
uh-huh,
and top means earth.
Yeah.
The earth.
Yeah, right.
And stone, gum.
Yeah.
And metal is stone mountain.
Yeah, right.
And Tungubadra River.
Yeah.
So it is the great place.
Yeah.
Which prospered Vijayanagar,
yeah,
in the later period of Goryeo dynasty and uh-huh, early period of Joseon dynasty.
Yeah.
So it is fantastic.
Wow. Mrs. Lee, what do you think? Can you explain something you're feeling in Korean language?
In Korean language?
Yeah. It would be easy for you.
Okay.
Yeah.아직 우리가 정상까지 올라오지 않은 것 같은데 조금만 가면 정상이 오를 것 같아요. 여기서 그 땅을 보면 그리고 또 자연과 이 시내 경이로움이 어울려 있는 거 보면 어떤 느낌 들어요?
천지, 하늘과 땅과 인간은 하나다.
하나다. 그런 느낌이에요. 우리 자연과 하나가 되어 있는 느낌 맞죠? 결국 자연이 우리와 함께 있다는 거, 우리의 그 가족, 우리의 일원이라는 게 느껴지는 거네요.
동양이나 특히 뭐 인도도 마찬가지고,
네,
네, 천지인이 하나다라는 사상은, 네, 다 있는 것 같아요.
네, 맞아요, 맞아요. 아무튼 정말 예뻐요. 정말 예쁩니다. 자, 좀 더 올라가서 재밌는 거 더 봅시다.
네.